We're looking back at the Pakistan versus Namibia game, a game that Pakistan won by 45 runs. Standout performances by the two Pakistani openers. But in this particular segment, we take a look at some of the very interesting moments from the match. You're watching Dell's Stunning Moments of the Day.
Watch more, feel more. Dell.
Joining us on this segment is Shan Masood. Shan, the first moment that we've picked is Zain Green takes a spectacular catch to dismiss Fakhar Zaman. He started to go one way and then had to adjust to take such a stunner.
I think Rizwan would be proud of that as well. I mean, having a good view of that catch as well. That's an absolute catch. And that just shows, I mean, the proper athletes there now in the modern day. And these catches are probably regulation catches for the amount of athletic things that you see them do in training. So absolutely one of the best catches by the keeper in this tournament.
Talking about keepers, our next moment is Mohammad Rizwan, not with the gloves, but with the bat, smashing 24 runs that last over of JJ Smith. If ever there was a grandstand finish, this was it.
Yeah, and I mean, Rizwan just keeps getting better and better and keeps doing things when it really matters the most for Pakistan. I mean, just to finish off with 24 runs, if it's 6 runs or a 10-run over, it brings the score down into the 170s. And that's not as intimidating as a 190. But the level of skill he showed today, but more the perseverance and the mental toughness of just grinding it out today. And he was struggling, but he made sure he finished it off very well for Pakistan. And he's such an important player for them in this tournament.
Right. The third moment we've picked is Stephen Bard hitting that 6 of Haris Rauf over a deep backward square leg. You know, takes a step forward and then also goes across, turns that ball into half volley against a bowler who bowls at 150.
I think you've summed everything up. That's exactly what I was going to say. If somebody's bowling at 150 and you show that level of skill and then that level of adjustment, that's one of the shots of that's probably short. Let's give it shot of the day. Just incredible skill and incredible adjustment.
Thanks so much for that, Shan. You were watching Dell's Stunning Moments of the Day, presented by Dell. Stunning visuals, immersive experience.
Watch more, feel more. Dell.